radio station of the year goes to... Sino? The winner is...
Congratulations, you guys.
Hello. Congratulations. So, what would you like to say? Kayo ang FM Station of the Year.
Kailangan pa bang i-memorize yan? Mission na to! Thank you very much. First of all, sayang for acknowledging the importance of radio. Alam niyo po kung bakit mahalaga ang trabaho ito para sa aming mga DJs, because we know that we have touched a lot of people's lives. Recently, ito, naikwento ko, naikwento Robbie and Maxine. Recently, meron pong fan na nagkwento po sa amin. Victim siya ng Bagyong Yolanda, nabulag, namatay na magulang. Kung iisipin mo, parang kababangot sa gitna ng ganung klaseng eksena. And I remember that particular person approached us, talked to us, and told us that the reason why they were able to stand up amidst that struggle is because they were able to listen to our program. Natawa sila kay Nicole Ayala, nagbunggi siya sa payo ni Nicole Ayala,
yeah.
And that is just one story. Isang kwento pa lang po yan. Lahat po ng DJs na kasama ko ngayon, we all have our different sets of fans, and we all have different stories to share. This is 90.7 Love Radio, the home of the best DJs in the Philippines.
12 years and number one!